But I like to write about hell, so I write that stuff. Because hell ain't a bad place to be.